My family hasn't figured out how to say I love you. So instead, we buy takeout. Chicken, broccoli, white rice, and chopsticks. We stop yelling for a whole hour. The length of our silence is the depth of our love, so we just sit there, tasting, chewing, scattering the smell of brown sauce all around the house. Love smells like takeout boxes. And the aftermath clings to my clothes. Mother says, wash your shirt, or you'll smell like food. And I say, I like the way it smells. Long after the meal, soon after the yelling, I like to remember that it wasn't all a dream. A mom makes me eat every grain of rice, or else I'll get acne. But Aladdin, if that leaves some evidence that you love me today, my family hasn't figured out how to say I love you, so we take road trips. Road trips. Or four-wheel drive on a shed where car sickness and hatred of each other's feet smells keeps Dad threatening to turn this car back around right now. We fight over the gummy bears and at least half of us cry. Nobody even smiles in the photos, and yet we keep on planning for the next time. We pack into a funny car, shit, vomit, cry, and somehow there is always a next time. My family hasn't figured out how to say I love you. So we start Halloween candy together, cross-legged on carpet floor. We trade a Twizzler for a Tootsie Roll, a sweet tart for a Sour Patch Kid. If we're grateful, a Kit Kat. If we're thankful, a Hershey. It's a language we speak fluently because thank you means a Hershey, and that's a hard one for us too. Love is here, but only if you pay attention. My family hasn't figured out how to say I love you, so after we've said fuck you, go to hell. I wish I were never born. So are you lesbian or just a whore? If you love me, you leave me alone. And after we've said everything else, go to bed, sleep. In the morning, we smile as if we could forget how the house has burned down and been burning for years now. We step into the blackened skeleton of what used to be our kitchen and silently eat the leftovers. So now you know that I wear my clothes twice and give second chances and carry around chocolate for a reason. I've been trying to figure out how to say I love you. But I'm scared I'll burn you too.
Good old time for Cat.